British actor Tom Wilkinson, famous for his role in The Fermenti and for having been nominated twice for an Oscar as Best Leading Actor for In the Bedroom and as Best Supporting Actor, is dead at the age of 75. He was the protagonist for Michael Clayton 27. The actor won a Golden Globe, a BAFTA Award, and an Emmy Award. The actor's passing was announced by his family, reports the Telegraph. Well, he died today, 30 December 2023, at the age of 75. Well, this is all. Excuse me for my terrible English, but I'm an Italian boy. Tom Wilkinson, rest in peace.